Hey everybody, in this video, I want to talk about what's happening on YouTube and everything like that, and YouTubers and everything like that. We're having a lot of drama on YouTube from YouTubers. Yeah, I mean, it's just a lot of trauma. First of all, it's a lot of trauma surrounding Tintin, Jake Paul, Logan Paul, whatever. Secondly, it's trauma revolving the Ace family. Third of all, it's trauma with James Charles and everything like that. It's just a lot of trauma and everything like that. And like, I'm trying to not be in the drama because I don't like to be in the middle of trauma. And I'm not going to say foolishness, but I'm trying not to be in the middle of trauma. But when I when I'm just basically tired of the bickering, tired of the lies, and when I'm basically want people just own up to their mistakes and tell the truth, I will say my, how I feel and everything like that. So in this video, I'm going to go down the line of the trauma that surrounds YouTube and YouTubers. Okay, first of all, I want to talk about the Ace family. So I uploaded a video telling y'all, talking to y'all about like the Ace family, whatever. And if y'all don't know what the drama surrounding the Ace family, people accusing the man, the father of the Ace family, to rape. Now, I'm not going to get into it in this video like I did in the previous video. I mean, because like I say in that video, other video, accusing someone of rape is really, really serious and everything like that. That's why I'm just going to say, and I'm not going to speak on that no more. I made a video about it and how I felt and everything like that. Number second, James Charles uploaded a video. Excuse me, James Charles uploaded a video adopting a puppy. Yeah, he uploaded a video and say adopting a puppy, and a lot of people had negative things to say and everything like that. People say he just adopted a puppy to get views. He don't know how to take care of a puppy. And people saying whole lot of stuff. So anyway, this how I feel. A lot of people, a lot of YouTubers adopt animals because animals are cute. Animals get views. Get people to subscribe to your channel. Dogs are cute. Dogs get people to view your channel, view your videos, and everything like that. So, and I'd say, yeah, he most likely just adopted a puppy for views, but most of other YouTubers doing or did that same thing, adopt a puppy for views. And I don't get that, but I'm not here to judge. Like, I'm like saying, like, I want to adopt my own dog. I want to adopt my own puppy, not because I want views, subscribers. No, I could care less of views and subscribers. I want to adopt a puppy or a dog because I think I'm ready. I think because, like, not to be too much information, but once I stayed over my sister's house and Max, which is our dog, came with us, with me, he threw up the first night. And I, you know me, I have phobia of throwing up, phobia of people throwing up that near me, that I can heal people that sick, whatever. So when someone throws up, I say ew. But anyway, I cleaned it up. Didn't like it. A lot of people obviously don't like cleaning up their own dog's vomit. Who like that? But anyway, I just think I'm ready and everything like that. So anyway, but most other YouTubers adopt dogs for views and everything like that. So what's different from James Charles to every other YouTuber? And it's like James Charles can't get no break. Like, I don't like that guy. I'm sorry. I don't like that guy. Like, yeah, he gave whatever. I don't care. But, how he talks. Oh my gosh. And then he calls himself a sister. And I'm not saying he's a freaking dude. He's not a girl. I know you're gay and I know you're trying to be like a girl or act like a girl, whatever. But why you call yourself a sister? You're not a sister, you're a brother. Whatever. But anyway, he had trauma months before from this chick named Titty. How to pronounce her name? Her name is T-A-T-I or T-A-T-T-I. I don't know how to pronounce her name. I kept pronouncing her name Titty. I'm not making fun of her name. I just don't know how to pronounce her name. Whatever, but he had beef with her for months. And everything like that. I just don't like how he acts. Like, I think money cuts into his head. Like, if y'all don't know, he's 20 years old and he's a millionaire. He's a YouTuber and he is a beauty girl. If that's how to pronounce it, but he's a millionaire. And I think he can handle it. That's my thinking. Because he's not humble and everything like that. So anyway, excuse me. Anyway, so it's just so much drama on YouTube right now, and then with what the Dobrik brothers did at their meet and greet recently, everyone talking about that, and I'm like I made a video about that, and I say they was wrong. Lucas Marcus Darius. Oh my God. No, Lucas Marcus Darius and Cyrus, what they did was really, really wrong. And if they did that to me, I will ask for my money back. Yeah, if y'all don't know what they did, and if y'all don't know who they are, they're YouTubers, and the Dude Trans was in Team 10, that's how they're famous, because basically, if they wasn't in Team 10, no one will know their names. Because they're just YouTubers. Not to be rude, but they're just YouTubers. And, they've died, all the Dobrik brothers, because the two freaky looking trans, not to be rude, but what's in Team 10. So, anyway, I don't like them. I made a video telling y'all why I don't like them. But if y'all don't know what happened, it was this fan that paid $600 to meet them. Just to take a picture with them, to meet them, whatever. And when she came up, when the fan came up to the platform to, like, actually meet them, to take a picture with them, they literally acted like no one was there. They literally acted like they didn't want to be there. They wasn't interested in meeting no fans, taking a picture with no fans. Whatever. And everyone was saying, this girl paid $600 and you're acting like this and everything like that. So anyway, that's a lot of drama. And Yeah, it's just a lot of drama on YouTube right now. And the another thing is from the Seedos. The Seedos is not Seedos no more. It's Seagal. They didn't get a divorce. They're separated. Because, like, okay, in the Mormon faith, I'm not a Mormon, but I have a lot of YouTubers that I watch that are moments, but in the moment faith, it's like if you get a divorce from your spouse, you will get kicked out of the church of Latter-day Saints and everything like that. So that's why, and then it's in, Gabrielle say it's in the DNA to stay, but no, it's in the religion to stay in broken relations or whatever. But anyways, he made a video about, Chigol made a video about Will is Colette, which is his wife. And basically, he basically said that she moved out a year ago and everything like that. So, okay, I'm not going to say I'm happy, but I'm not going to say I feel sad for him. Okay, because one, when his daughter was 9 years old, his daughter said, "Am I Dolly?" like an African. So, and then, he didn't stand up for it, meaning that he didn't correct her. And, like, obviously you're going to protect your daughter, but, if your daughter say something like that, that's racist. And many people found out that the Jack Up family is racist. Number two, the reason why I don't feel sorry for him, like, he could fake cry all he want on video. I don't feel no sorry for him because, I forgot when, I think it was in 2014, they was coming back from church, and they was playing and joking, whatever, but he asked, so it was a homeless guy that always stood at a corner holding up a sign, whatever. So the father told his own daughter, "I will pay you. I bet you won't stand out on the corner and hold up that sign and see how many people will donate, give you money." And she did it. I think that was totally disrespectful because, like, I'm like saying, just because you are living wealthy, like he has, like they have like in 200-acre land or 200,000-acre land, whatever, in Idaho. But I'm like saying, just because you living good doesn't mean that you could make fun of a homeless person. Are you stupid? Like, I'm not going to say this, but that's why your wife left you. That's why your wife don't want nothing to do with you. And I'm sorry if it makes people angry what I'm saying, but, like, if someone makes fun of how you're living and your lifestyle, you would be mad too. So anyway, and then number three is people for years. People was looking up to this guy, Seagal, as in another father figure. Yeah, people was like, looking up to him as a father figure. He put that motion around on his logs. Like, and then he basically said in a video, I'm making these logs so y'all could look up to me, whatever. Like, I never looked up to him because I knew he was a racist. You know what? And his whole family is. And then after, like, they left YouTube for, like, a year. They say they left YouTube for a year because they wanted the kids to live a normal life off camera. Because they was, they basically grew up on camera. But anyway, excuse me, but when they was off of YouTube for a year, it came out that he cheated on his wife 2 times, and he is an alcoholic. He completely hid that on camera. Obviously, yeah, people will hide stuff off camera. No, obviously people will hide stuff on camera to off camera, and obviously some people don't act the same on camera than off camera. But people was really mad because people was saying, I look up to you and look how you did whatever. So anyway, it's just so much drama, and on YouTube from other YouTubers, from Drama A Lot. If y'all don't know Drama A Lot, it's Keemstar, aka Drama A Lot. It's basically a guy, radio guy, that always brings up drama on YouTube and social media. But anyway, it's just so much drama on YouTube and everything like that. Because it's like every time I look around, it's another drama. And like I don't want to be a part of this drama, but like, I spoke about, the Ace family drama, because that's a touchy subject, and basically I'm not saying if he did it, why are people protecting him? If he did it, so, that's why but, anyway, I don't know why all this drama on YouTube, I don't know, but, I hope y'all like the video, like, comment, subscribe.